within 15 seconds. Can you find the solution? Take a photo and then use the pen tool to draw the result on the photo you just took. Then comment and let me know your answer.
This is answer